after catching the two bloody smallest whiting in the Swan River, I was lucky enough to pull in a big chunky flathead. I was only on 4 pound leader, as I hadn't bothered changing for when I was chasing bream earlier in the week. I was just using the basic rip, pause, slow retrieve. Rip, pause, slow retrieve. Felt an absolute chunk take the lure. I had to bring her in nice and slow because I was on the 4 pound leader.